We certainly can use fire in a forested situation to increase the herbaceous cover. We can use fire in a forested situation to reduce woody encroachment. Lots of different uses, whether it's hardwoods, softwoods. We can use fire in early successional vegetation to set it back or to manage that. We also can use fire in a food plot situation. What we have here is a plot that's going to be brassicas in half of it, winter wheat or winter rye in the other half. Brassicas, tiny, tiny seed. We can drill that in. We can disc this and conventionally manage that and broadcast it. Or we can try to be a little easy on the dirt here, not till it. We spray this, we come in, burn this off so it burns that thatch layer off. Then we're gonna go ahead and actually broadcast that seed right onto this exposed seed bed.